death.
I'm not the problem. I'm not the daughter in anything. Okay, yes. We're trying to get through to us.
God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change. I miss you so much, Buck. I'm so sorry.
You're so sick.
Courage to change the things I can. And the wisdom to know the difference.
I'm trying to help you. And I'm not the fucking enemy.
Who is the deal?
Fine.
You're so sick. You know, none of this is helping, Kelly.
At least I'm still trying.
Trying? What are you trying?
Oh.
She's gone. Honey, you gotta face that and you gotta move on with life. I'm sorry, but she's dead, Kelly.
No, she's not. She's not dead. My little girl is not dead. She just needs us to keep...
Drinking? Is that what she needs? Is that it?
Keep looking!
I'm not gonna put up any more of these, alright? I'm done. Alright? I'm done. Forget it. If she were alive, they would have found her by now, okay? They would have found something. Kelly, she's gone. You're not gonna put that one on me, too. Don't blame me for that, too.
But it's okay for you to keep blaming me for what happened to our little girl. It's not my fault!
You were drunk, Kel! You were responsible for her that night. You were! For one night, you couldn't be a sober, responsible adult! You need help, Kelly.
Or some support, maybe.
Baby, I take you to AA meetings. I've tried to help you. I take you to the meetings, but I end up picking you up off the floor at McCoy's.
Hold that. They shouldn't have a bar that close to a bunch of drunks.
You're your own worst enemy, Kel.
You are. Why are you still here?
What?
The only thing you're married to is your sense of obligation. So just go. Go. Go!
You gotta be careful, Cal. You're gonna lose everything.
I already have.
Kelly, how much longer do you think everyone's gonna keep feeling sorry for you?
Just relax. I'm sorry, okay? Sweetie, easy. Just take it easy. Please. No. Not anymore. Not anymore, Cal.
Stop. Okay, she's gone. She's dead. There are no ladybugs bringing you messages.
Kel, I need serious help.
You can help me by believing me.
I can't. I'm done.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Really?
Thank you.
That's a big deal.
Yeah.
30 days and nice.
Thank you.
Good work.
Thank you.
Just keep doing it one day at a time, all right? You're going to be all right.
Yeah.
We're going to be all right.
Thank you. Thanks for believing in me.
Yeah, I do.
Damn it. Oh God, man, you should have been there, John. You should have been there. You should have been there, man. You should have been there.
Bringing you messages. Maybe you need serious help.
I'm gonna find you.
Done some work.
Yeah. I swear to you, from this day forward, I'm gonna do my best to be the woman you fell in love with.
Thank you. Thank you. Have a seat. Grab a seat. Keep driving to her dance class, waiting for her to walk out. I don't know, honey. I think that I haven't really let go of her either. My baby.
I just have such a big hole in my chest. I miss her so much. I miss my baby so much.
I'm sorry.
I miss that girl so much.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I know, it's okay.
I'm sorry.
I miss her so much.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
I do forgive you. I do. I'm sorry too. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna get through this together, okay?
Okay.